Have you ever wondered what you were supposed to do with old medicine? Old medicine must be disposed of properly. But what happens if we simply flush it down the toilet? Flush medicine takes a long journey that you may not expect. And first it goes down the sewer where it mixes with other waste and dissolves into smaller particles. Then everything goes through the water treatment system where a lot of the waste is separated from the water. But many of the medicines don't get completely filtered out. And they end up in our water supply. In our reservoirs, it gets consumed by fish, birds, and other animals. And it ends up in our drinking water. Do you want to end up drinking the medicine you threw down the toilet? I didn't think so. How do we keep water H2O? Unused or expired medications should be properly disposed of. For more information, visit the FDA website. Let's keep water H2O.